I curry kelp noodles. Looking for a gluten-free way to enjoy noodles? Look no further than the kelp noodle. Many of you may also be looking for a kelp noodles recipe because you're watching your waistline and trying to lower your intake of calories and carbs. Kelp noodles are a great way to experience that beloved noodle texture, yet they have an extremely low calorie content per serving, typically only about 6 calories per 4-ounce serving. 1. Plus, kelp noodles don't even need to be cooked. That's right, these eccentric strands are actually meant to be eaten raw. Kelp noodles may be unique, but they're not too hard to find nowadays. Wondering where to buy kelp noodles? It's easy to find them at your local health store or even grocery store, plus there are a lot of options online. Are kelp noodles pricey? A 12-ounce package costs only around $3 to $5, which isn't too bad. Let's talk more about the question, what are kelp noodles? Plus how they can be used in a delicious recipe like the one I'm about to give you. What are kelp noodles? Kelp noodles are thin, clear noodles made from mineral-rich kelp, a type of brown seaweed. How do they taste? Raw kelp noodles have a very neutral flavor profile, so they are very versatile. Kelp noodles' calories are shockingly low. They also contain 0 grams of fat, 0 grams of sugar, and almost no negligible carbs per serving. Kelp noodles recipe nutrition facts. Many people seek out kelp recipes because they are looking to increase their iodine intake. That's just one of the minerals that is high in kelp. Kelp noodles are also high in calcium, another vital nutrient. But this recipe doesn't just provide you with kelp nutrition, it also gives you the benefits of coconut aminos, the probiotic powerhouse known as kimchi, the superfood vegetable broccoli, along with fiber and nutrient-rich adzuki beans. So exactly what nutrients are you adding to your diet with when you consume this recipe? The nutrition content of this kelp noodles recipe is approximately 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 179 calories. 5 grams fat. 8.5 grams protein. 24 grams carbs. 7.8 grams fiber. 1.8 grams sugar. 412 milligrams sodium. 20.5 milligrams vitamin C, 34% DV. 216 milligrams calcium, 22% DV. 88.2 micrograms folate, 22% DV. 2.4 milligrams iron, 13.3% DV. 122 milligrams phosphorus, 12% DV. 388 milligrams potassium, 11% DV. 37.8 milligrams magnesium, 9.5% DV. 1.3 milligrams zinc, 8.7% DV. 339 vitamin A, 6.8% DV. 0.08 milligrams thiamine, 5.3% DV. 0.07 milligrams vitamin B6, 3.5% DV. 0.05 milligrams riboflavin, 2.9% DV. 0.5 milligrams niacin, 2.5% DV. How to make kelp noodles? This kelp noodle recipe is super easy and can be made in only 20 minutes or less. The raw kelp noodles actually don't require any cooking, as I said earlier. You simply need to rinse the noodles in water before adding them to any dish. Rinsing the noodles helps to soften and separate them. You can also cut them to whatever length you prefer. After you have your noodles rinsed and ready to go, add the sauce ingredients together, stirring until well combined, and set it aside. Add the coconut oil to a cast iron skillet, or non-aluminum skillet if you don't have cast iron, over medium heat. Once the skillet is hot, add in the broccoli florets, stirring and cooking until tender, about 5 to 7 minutes. Add in the adzuki beans, stirring occasionally for another 5 minutes. Remove the skillet from the stove and add the kelp noodles and coconut aminos, stirring until well combined. Now you can divide the mixture into serving bowls. Drizzle on the sauce you had set aside earlier. Top with kimchi, which you can purchase or pre-make for this recipe. Now, you enjoy. This recipe tends to serve 6 people. Thai curry kelp noodles. Ingredients: 1 to 2 packages kelp noodles, rinsed and drained. 1 tablespoon coconut oil. 1½ cup broccoli florets. 1 can adzuki beans, rinsed and drained. 1 tablespoon coconut aminos. 1 cup kimchi. Directions: in a medium mixing bowl, add the ingredients for the sauce, stirring until well combined. Set aside. In a cast iron skillet, over medium heat, add in the coconut oil. Once skillet is hot, add in the broccoli florets, stirring and cooking until tender, about 5 to 7 minutes. Add in the adzuki beans, stirring occasionally for another 5 minutes. Remove from heat and add kelp noodles and coconut aminos, stirring until well combined. In a bowl, add the mixture and top with kimchi. Drizzle on sauce and serve.